don't want to be like that girl standing over there in front of her window, do you? So, close those blinds and get ready to have some fun in the house. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, watch a movie. This is the funnest ever. Pick a good movie. So first, just take your movie case and flip through some movies that you want to watch. Like, Monster House. I love this movie. I think it's so funny. But like, you know, it's just like a teeny bit scary, I guess. I don't know. I love it. It's so funny. But yeah. Then, put your movie in. Okay. So first, turn on your TV. Just wait. Take your remote and pause the movie. Now set up a fun little area on your bed. First start laying out really comfy blankets. And then grabbing some cozy pillows. I got this from when I was really little. It says my name all over it. Or right there, Lily Bear. Because you know Lily's a flower. But it's okay. Now just cuddle up and watch the movie. Also, you can get some snacks too. It's fun to chew on stuff when you're watching movies. Oh my god. Mom, why did she just leave a bite?
My twike! The widow twike! Stay out of my house!
I hope you enjoyed my tutorial on how to not be bored on a rainy day like this. Just to relax and watch a movie. Thanks for watching. Bye!